Ladies and gentlemen, my dear friends, I am so proud of us. Our work made it happen. I got to announce incredible news. We got a new 10 billion contract. Buddies, I'm your boss. I tell you, this is our success. We make this company the most successful in hard steel in our country.
Sentenced, put to jail. I mean, this is really unbelievable.